हेलो एवरीवन, नमस्ते। लेट अस सी नाउ अबाउट 864 सिस्टम। सिस्टम प्रोसेसेस, फॉर्मेट्स, एसओपीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू डेवलप आवर ओन बिजनेस एंड दीज आर प्रूवन टूल्स फॉर गेटिंग सक्सेसफुल। सो माय रिक्वेस्ट टू एवरीवन, प्लीज गिव सम अटेंशन to this topic, 864 system. In this 864 system, 8 means 8 steps to success, 6 means 6 core actions, and 4 means 4 business values. So let us see in detail. First, I will talk about 8 steps to success. Just now, you gone through the 8 steps to success video of our honorable chairman, Mr. Hangil Park. It was a detailed video, but I will touch some of the points in this presentation. So let us see 8 steps to success. First one in this is set goals. There are two types of goal. One is short-term goal and second one is long-term goal. Both goals are very important to become a successful and to achieve a gigantic success. What do you mean by gigantic success? Gigantic success means success which is unbelievable, a very big success. That's why the name is written as gigantic success. So both short term and long term goals are very important, and we are continuously talking about setting the goals from the past. Also, our MD Mr. Abraham Lee will talk more about this during life scenario session, and how and why it is important to write down the life scenarios. So my request is, please watch those videos, please attend training session of life scenario. Next one is talk about products. Our company is a product based company. Product is a heart of our system. And if we don't talk about product, then it is not good at all. If we talk about product, then we don't need to talk about anything. So my request is talk about product first, because our products are absolute quality product, and that too at absolute price. The next one is make list. Making list is very simple. Everybody feels like that. But let me tell you, this is the most difficult task. Making list in brain, it will not work at all. We have to write down on the piece of paper or on the mobile. When you write down, then only you will get to know how big is your list. Let me tell you one more thing, why it is important. If I ask you what vegetable you eat in yesterday's lunch, then you will not able to remember, right? Similarly, if we don't write, then after 15 days or after 10 days, you will not remember at all. So this is simple step, but very important. Make a list. Write down the names. Next step is make phone calls. After making the list, one by one, call them. Discuss with them about the company product, because company products are heart and soul of our business. So talk members, your prospective consumer list about the products. After making the phone call, then you can explain them about the business. Because if you tell them business first and then talk about the product, then they will say, it is a direct selling company, I will not join you, and so on. In place of that, if you tell about the product first and then talk about, you will get a extra earning if you do this, then they will definitely join. Product everybody use on day-to-day basis, right? Mr. Hangil Park sir also mentioned just now, toothpaste everybody use. Then if they use toothpaste and also treat as a business, then it is a residual income. Next step is follow-up. So after explaining, after making the list, after making the phone call, is doing the follow-up. Follow-up should be done within certain period, otherwise they will forget. So my request is, find out the adequate timeline and do the follow-up with the whatever list you have prepared. Next step is counseling. Counseling is one of the most important step, and for counseling you can watch our MD's video, 3P, product, profile, plan. All these three things are best, so automatically they will get convinced, but you have to do a counseling with them. Last step, which Dr. Hangil Park sir mentioned, was duplication. Duplication means repeating these 7 steps again and again, every day, every week, every month. Without duplication, you will not achieve the success. So my request to everyone, if you have joined just now or you become a distributor few days back, then my request to everyone is, please watch Dr. Hangil Park's video of 8 steps to success, and this will help you to grow your business. Now let us talk about in 864 system, 6 is 6 core action, and in this 6 core action, the first one is 100% product usage. So my request to everyone who is watching this video to use 100% product. We are having nearly 50 products in India. So my request to everyone, first use all these 50 products one by one. When you use these products, then only you will tell good things about this product to others. If you don't use this product, then you will not able to tell the benefits, what you got, what others receive, you will not able to tell them. So my request to everyone is, first use product as a consumer, 100% products. The second important thing is, attend all the seminars of company. All the seminar means one day seminar, success seminar, product trainings, Zoom meetings. Attend all the seminars which conducted by Atomy India, and this will help you to increase your knowledge about the Atomy products and the system. So attend with your team, with your guests, all the programs. Third important thing is, stay updated with latest information about the company. So my request to everyone is, if you don't tell the updated information to your team or to your distributors, then they will not believe you, right? So my request subscribe to all the channels of Atomy, like YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, and the latest information available on the WhatsApp group. All make sure that you get updated with all this information and you share the right information at the right time to your distributors. Next core action is share at least one business opportunity presentation on daily basis. So you know the law of multiplication, right? One becomes two, two becomes four, four becomes eight, eight becomes 16. So that is the law of multiplication. And with the law of multiplication, you will get a gigantic success in very short time. So our business model is based on the law of multiplication. So my request to all the distributors who are watching this video, who are watching this session, to give at least one business presentation every day, and you will get successful very soon. The next one is about add two consumers on daily basis. Why I am telling about adding two consumers? Because once you build the consumer base, then only you will become a sales master. Then only you will become an auto sales master, diamond master, Sharon Rose master, and so on. To become successful in Atomy, first you need to find out the consumer base. Without finding consumer base, you will achieve some of the mastership level, but you will not sustain those mastership. So my request to everyone is, find consumers as many as you can. For that, you should have a target to have at least two new consumers every day, and that will make you more successful. Last but not the least, knowledge is very important. Yesterday, Mr. Mukesh talked about how knowledge helped him to multiply his earning. Earlier, he used to earn 8,000 per month, and after becoming an MBA, he used to get 8,000 per day. So that much multiplication, 30 times, can be possible only and only through knowledge gain. So my request to everyone is, at least spend 30 minutes every day to increase knowledge. For that, there are two ways to gain the knowledge, and that are very easy. One, read books, or second one, watch YouTube videos. So there are some recommended YouTube videos and books. My request to everyone, spend at least 30 minutes every day. The last thing in 864 system is about four, and this four is about four business values. So let us talk about four business values. And the first business value in this is, never talk negative about upline, downline, company in front of anyone. If you talk negative about your downline in front of upline, then negativity surrounds. And my request to everyone is, never talk about negative in front of anyone, not even upline, not even downline, or about company. So this is the most important business value. Second is, never play with the ego of people or money. This is most important business value, right? Because if you play with money or ego, then your team will not be with you for forever. They will leave you. They will leave the company. They will leave your team. So my request, don't play with them. Don't play with ego, or don't play with money of people. Third important thing is continuous communication between upline and downline. We got to know that some of the upline block downline mobile number, or some of the downline block upline mobile number. In our system, nobody will be get successful if we don't have a balance system, right? Left and right should be balanced. For that, we need to talk with each other continuously. Continuous communication between upline, downline, downline, upline is most essential. Last but not the least, business value is whenever you are trying something new, then please talk to your upline or company. Why it is important? Let me tell you. Because your upline is very old in the system as compared to you. Company gets information from all across India, right? So those who are trying something new, but maybe the same thing somebody has tried earlier, that information is only available with upline or company. So my request to everyone is, whenever you are trying something new, then please talk to your upline or company. That will save your time and effort and money. Because if somebody has already tried and they failed, then you will save the time, money, effort. And if you are talking to your upline and they said, in place of this, you try this one, then you get the new system, new opportunity to try. So my request, whenever you are trying something new, then please discuss first. This is all about 864 system. I am sure that you like this session, and I am sure that you will apply this system, 864 system, on daily basis. Also, you will not limit this knowledge to yourself. You will give this knowledge, 864 system knowledge, to your team, your downline, as well as your new prospective consumers. Bye bye. Thank you.